Hello, my name is Mohamad Zulkarnain bin Sudir. I'm from Polytechnic Ibrahim Sultan. Today, I would like to introduce you guys to the augmented AR. What is it, augmented AR? Alright, now, the most popular ending to the sentence that start my university actually has is augmented reality. Augmented reality AR is actually what it sounds like. Students learn more about what they see using reality, inspire the lesson plan, expand it, supervise it with motion, color, website, audio and other things that enrich the experience. So I would like to show you how to use AR in classroom. Follow me. Student aim it at an image called a trigger and reveal a deeper content layer on the top of the physical world. Be in a student discussion of the book they read in the inspiration behind their artwork. And makes it a different from QR code, other abandoned link technologies in the AR content is supremised into the existing material in their own real-time environment. Alright, I want to show you an example of the AR technology here. So, I got a few pictures that I picked last week to show you guys the example of this AR technology. So, let me choose the photo first. Right here. And then another one. I think this one is quite nice for us. Okay, let me show you. Okay, first we turn on this first. Right. So, alright, are you ready guys? Show you.
Wow!
Tiga.
Okay, you can try it.
Wow!
Let's see, guys. Wow. Okay, guys. 5 ways to use it in the classroom. First, book review. Students record themselves giving a brief review with a novel that they just finished. And then attach a digital information to a book. Afterward, anyone can scan the cover of the book instantly and access the review. Second, classroom tower. Make a class picture image trigger a visual tower of a classroom. And then third, faculty photos. Display faculty photos where visitors can scan the image of an illustrator and see it become alive with their background. And then fourth, homework mini lesson. Students can homework to reveal information to help them solve a problem. Fifth, lab safety. Put a trigger around the science laboratory that students can scan to learn safety procedure. Thank you. The most obvious benefit of augmented reality in education is that it changes the way that students interact with their world and they turn the way they learn their subject content. Deeper learning with QR code and augmented reality is a sustainable solution for your classroom by Monica Burst is an excellent book that provides educators with example of how you use AR efficiently. The overall aim of AR is the name itself. It wants to augment reality in doing so. Teach students more about what they see and how to see it. Permit resources are readily available. Current books have published in a number of books already integrated with AR technology. Students simply need a smartphone and they can bring the page of textbooks to life. Numerous companies are publishing books encoded with AR possibilities. For education, primary resources such as this take away the stress of being involved with the technological aspect of lesson planning, while still giving a student a novel way to engage the content.
augmented reality can make Classtrip more informatively, but have added AR feature to their exhibits in order to appeal to a population that is depend on the technology for information. AR Mac exhibitions are replacing the great audio towers were popular in the early 2000th century. Students and guests now can get additional information through their screen to customize their experience. Creators are usually involved in the creation of this AR experience. Ensure that information is accurate and well-sourced. We here hope this technology will go forward and help students learn more effectively. Thank you.